10 years ago, APAC started its Hispanic outreach program. And from the heart of the city of Los Angeles, right here, we engage the leadership of the Latino community in the state of California.
And this embrace of the Latino community and all of its diversity has led our program into the Northeast region and New York City, where I now live. Over time, it has allowed APAC to build bridges with other segments of the Latino leadership, tapping into the Puerto Rican, Dominican, and the larger Caribbean community that is so inherently present in the social, civic, and political life in this part of the country.
And that progressive expansion of our Hispanic outreach program has reached Florida, expanding my work at the very core of a state where Cuban, Venezuelan, Puerto Rican, and a growing South American presence has become an integral part of the Sunshine State's political life and culture.
And from the heart of the state of Texas, a land with deep ties to both the Mexican-American and larger Hispanic experience in the United States, having traversed a decade of sustained, culturally sensitive engagement of the nation's Latino political, civic, religious, business leadership, we want to say thank you.
We believed then, as we believe now, that one of the fastest growing and youngest constituencies in the nation, one that continues to gain significant political ground, should not be, and is not, a stranger to the American pro-Israel movement.
Forging not only durable institutional bonds, but also, and most importantly, true and genuine friendships, amistades. So today, APAC wishes you a very happy holiday season and a prosperous 2021. Muchísimas felicidades.